Hello, this is Gary from StarTime Supply, and today I'm going to show you some of the features of the Witschi Expert III, a tester for mechanical watches. The Expert III will measure rate deviation, amplitude, and beat error. What's really neat about it is most of the functions are fully automated. For example, it has 9 automated beat numbers, including those for AP, omega coaxial movements, and high beat movements. But if you have an unusual beat number, you can manually input it from 3,600 to 43,200 beats per hour. Let me show you some of the features using one of our ETA 2824 top grade movements. So, let me set up the watch in the dial position. You turn the machine on with the knob. Expert 3 has automated gain control, but if necessary, you can adjust the signal amplification knob. Normally this is set to the middle value at 12 o'clock. If extraneous noises from the escapement are interfering with the graph, try decreasing the amplification. You can turn the microphone on and off here, and the LED shows when the signal is received. The functions are controlled by moving the cursor and then selecting the value you want. If we quickly look at the system screen, you can see you can adjust the graph speed, resolution to either 1 second or 0.1 seconds a day. The Witschi Expert 3 has detected the number of beats per hour. The machine has 4 modes: standard, special mode for coaxial escapements, another special mode for AP escapements, and a mode with specific amplitude filters. You will need to enter the lift angle in order to get an accurate amplitude reading. The default is 52 degrees, but you can enter lift angles from 10 to 90 degrees. You can also set the measuring time used to calculate the average values of the results. You can measure up to 60 seconds or let the machine decide. Using the vario feature here, you can set extended measurement times of up to 24 hours, and Witschi will show you a minimum, maximum, and average values. Let's take a look at an omega coaxial movement. You'll see that it has auto-detected the beats per hour at 25,200, which is the omega coaxial. And I'm going to have to change the mode from standard mode to special one, which is for coaxial movements. I'm also going to have to change the lift angle. It's going to drop this down because these movements operate at 38 degrees. And now it should be giving me an accurate result. I'll just stop and start the graph again. And you can see that this watch, and I'm pleased because it's my watch, is keeping good time within a couple of seconds a day, has a good amplitude, and zero beat error in the dial-up position. Those are some of the features of the Witschi Expert 3. You can find them under the equipment section of our website. Until next time.